Hey Pops, it's been an awesome adventure, isn't it? All those money spent for nothing, just to teach me a lesson? All those cool conversations we had, all those times you prayed for me, all those tears and laughs, all those times where I ignored you totally, all those times I cursed at you under my breath, all those smiles and frowns, laugh and anger, hugs, and the green garden hose. It is a pretty awesome adventure. But all of that only tells me one thing. You love me. I messed up a lot of times, mostly the same mistake over and over again, yet you were there to help me get back on my feet and try again. Thank you for those second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth chance you gave me to try and do better again. Thank you for being and trying to be the best dad for me. I know we're humans and we make mistakes. But for me to see you admit it in front of me, it just showed me what a real man is. I aspire to be like you, Dad, or even better. Our journey is still long, and I can't wait to go through another adventure of a lifetime with you. Hey, Mom, thank you for always being there for me, no matter what happened. Those times where I might have slipped and turned into the wrong direction, you're still there listening to my problems and helping me solve it. There were a lot of times where I disrespected you and cut you completely out of my life. But you were still there, patiently waiting for me to get back on my senses. There are times I make you cry, times you make me cry. Times where I make you proud, ashamed, happy, sad, thankful, disappointed. But that's all part of our relationship. Those are the times where we grow our trust and got closer. Thank you for being the same team with me and guide me to do better. Being my best friend and buying all those cool stuff for me. Thank you for working hard and praying even harder for me to stay in the right path. Keep listening to my rants, Mom, and don't stop buying me those cool stuff. Shh, Dad can't know. So my little bro, aka Gepu. Hey, Gep, you are the best brother ever. Thank you for not snitching on me for all those times I broke the rules at home. Thank you for dealing with my nonsense and being there as a good brother. I know I'm not the best brother out there. I know I don't always be a good example for you, and I know I don't always treat you right. But you have to know one thing, that I'm really proud of you, and I wanted you to be better than me in all aspects of life. Hey, John, look at you, man. I'm very proud of your achievements in your life. Look at you now, bro. In Philippines, getting chased by all those Pinoy women, working hard to be God's servant. I'm really proud of you, man. I'm really proud of you being a pastor. Remember those times we're often slack from doing Kumon, no play futsal every Sunday morning, wrecking our little brother in Chopsa, and all those fun, stupid stuff with it. All those adventures. And look at us now, we're here. I pray that you and Gav both will achieve your dreams and be the best that you guys can. I'm very proud of you guys, and keep striving for the best.